Good morning, my dear students. Today I will be guiding you to a new chapter, A Funny Funny Zoo, from my English reader book. And just before we go ahead, let's discuss the whole picture. Okay? Where you can see the animals are not in their respective places. Like, fish should be in the water, but here fish is in the cage. The lion supposed to be in the cage, but here the lion is in the water. In the same manner, girl and the boy are supposed to be going around the zoo watching the animals. But here the boy is on the tree. Here you can see a pig is driving a car and a bear riding a bicycle. So the whole picture is so funny, isn't it? Okay, let's read the lesson. Neha is in the zoo. ये कौन है? ये नेहा है और वो कहाँ पर है? वो zoo में है. Oh dear, says Neha. नेहा क्या बोली? Oh प्यारे, the boy is on the tree. Boy कहाँ पर है? Tree के ऊपर. The bear is on the bicycle. Bear कहाँ पर है? Bicycle में. The girl is on the bird. Girl कहाँ पर है? Bird के ऊपर. The pig is in the car. Pig कहाँ पर है? Car में. The goat is on the stool. Goat कहाँ पर है? Stool के ऊपर बैठा है. The lion is in the water. Lion कहाँ पर है? Water में. The fish is in the cage. Fish कहाँ पर है? Cage में. Neha is happy to see the zoo. Neha को बहुत खुशी हुई ये zoo देख के, है ना? बहुत खुशी हुई. क्यों? ना ये zoo बहुत funny है ना? Now you all read the chapter 5 times and in next class we will do exercises of this chapter. Okay? Bye-bye.